we had to move everything online very quickly. We had 1 week to move the entire program online, and we did. And that was fantastic. Students were very responsive to that. This is the dirty secret of teaching. We learn a lot from our students.
The whole HEC faculty has deeply rethought their pedagogical content and their way of teaching.
As a leadership professor, for me, it was very interesting to use this situation, this crisis, and to try to give some feedback on the theory on leadership, on what's happening on the field.
I decided to totally reshuffle my classes. So for 18 hours class, I pre-recorded 6 hours of lectures.
I split sessions into half. So one half would be about pre-recorded lectures, and the second half would focus entirely on interactions.
The course has been designed in a completely different way. So there was one session that was fully online for the 100 students. And then the professor would meet students in teams of 25, so 4 teams of 25 students to more discuss the case and be much more interactive.
With blended learning, what we can do, which is great, is we can make videos that are interactive with a lot of animations, with embedded quizzes, with the possibility for students to click to get extra explanations, or to also skip some explanations that they don't necessarily need. We can personalize the experience. So every student gets a different experience depending on what he or she needs.
For the online classes, I could focus on the two main points to me, which is one, answering any question they have, and second, doing together case studies and exercises.
Don't underestimate the value of learning with all the comfort. I noticed a much greater intimacy online. And as a result, I found that students learned at a deeper level than they did before. People who are typically shy in class speak more comfortably online, probably because you don't interrupt others online as much as you do in the classroom.
To have somebody from industry come and talk about their experience in a specific course, this had to be organized a long time in advance and there was a lot of uncertainty. Now it's just a very quick call. The person can show up for 20 minutes in your class and then be done with it.
We are able to work between the different programs. We can think that HEC is a big community, big family.
The fact that we had to experiment helped us to evaluate new ways of teaching very fast that we're probably going to use in the future as being better performing than what we were doing in the past.